Hey guys, it's Meg and this is another 5-minute Pilates workout. Today we're going to be doing an inverted V workout, or as you might know it, a triangular position or your downward dog position. Let's get started. You're going to start feet hip distance apart, standing up, and I want you to pull your belly button in, rolling down vertebrae by vertebrae and walking your hands forward into your inverted V, and you're holding it here. Now, depending how flexible your hamstrings and your calves are, you may be able to get your heels flat on the ground. If you can't, don't worry. If you're neural, so if you feel any tingling or pins and needles, just bend them slightly to release. From here, we're going to extend and bend. I'm just going to move forward. So, bending your leg in, you're going to extend it up. And in. Fantastic. Now, I am naturally quite neural, so I struggle to get my heels flat on the ground in and in. Good, keep it going and stretch it out. We're almost halfway there. Bring it in and up. Tight, tight abs for me. And up. Keep it going and stretch it up and up, and give me one more, bend and stretch, and you're going to switch legs for me. So bending it in to start and stretching it up and in, tight up and up, in and up. You're doing great. And up, and bend it in, and up. Keep it going. I really want you to focus on also keeping good shoulder support, so not sagging into your shoulders. Shoulder support is really, really important. Pushing up for me, back in, and up, and in. You guys are doing great. We're way past that halfway mark. And in, and up. Almost there. And up. And in, and up. And in, and down. And stretching it back.
Sorry for that break. As you could have heard, my phone is actually ringing. But let's get back into the workout. We're going to go back into our inverted triangular position. You're going to lift the one leg up into a pie, and you're going to lift and lower that heel. So with this one, you're really stretching out the calf and possibly into the hamstring. Tight, tight abs for me. You guys are doing great. We're almost halfway. Keep it going. So squeezing every time you go up, squeeze the abs and hold, and squeeze. Fantastic. Keep that back leg nice and high, nice flat back, flat up, and good shoulder support. We're almost done with the side, and bring it down. We're going to go over to the other side. So lifting the other leg up for me, holding it there, and we rise and lower. Now this you can do at your own pace. Don't feel pressured to do it fast, or if I'm too slow for you, you can even go a little bit faster. Don't go too fast though, because you really need to focus on keeping control. Tight abs, almost there, you guys are doing great. Woo, my hands are slipping. We've passed that halfway mark. Keep that leg up and keep breathing. Keep it going. You guys are doing great. We're almost done. And bring it down. One knee down, other knee down, and stretch it back.
thank you guys for joining me in another 5 minute Pilates workout. I hope you enjoyed the workout. And if you did, please share it with a friend and go like it on YouTube, Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter. See you next time.